Hey, what is up, guys? So pretty much in this video, just wanted to show you this one. There's the Baker's Dozen multi-grain loaf, really well made. As you can see, I mean, I love the design of the bread. I mean, for some reason, just has the edge. By Aditi Handa, secret ingredient is always love. That's true. And when you flip this over, you have the nutritional facts. It's about 286 calories for 100 grams. And you need to make sure you refrigerate this after 3 days, like for 3 days, and consume it because they don't put any sort of like preservative. So make sure you refrigerate it. There you have it. And thank you for watching, guys. Give a big thumbs up if you did like the video. And do subscribe.